This is Monster Fish, Plettenberg Bay.
Yeah, on Monster Fish South Africa. Devin is onto some other kind of breed, yeah. Unidentified man eater. Not quite sure what it is yet, but let's hope that he lands his bad boy.
Locals say he has teeth sharper than needles and looks like a Tyrannosaurus shark. So on our quest, we went down to Plettenberg Bay, down the Keerbums River, accompanied by Kyle and Joshua, to go find this man-eating monster.
Have you seen these things eat people? You know, we're fishing on light tackle. It's taking the most experienced fishermen to reel these guys in.
As we ventured further down the Keerbums River, it became evident that there was a monster in these waters. So, we just had to go find out ourselves.
Oh, we're back, yeah? Day two with the monster fish, Orson's got his first grunt of the day!
As the days went on, the fish got bigger and bigger, until one day we finally found what we were looking for. Don't miss this great winter sale. Get these two reels for only $79.95 and we'll throw you in a free line while stocks last.
This is Monster Fish Day number 3.
Grab his tail. Grab his tail, he can't do anything.
Monster Fish Keerbums.
It wasn't what we were looking for, but we were getting closer.
We're back at day 3 of, day 4 of shark Monster Fish Plet Keerbums. Devin's hooked onto what we think is the culpable man-eater.
It took us several hours to reel this bad boy in, but we finally found what we were looking for. A smooth hound shark, the man-eater of Plettenberg Bay.